Training, I'm going to show you how to use a square root function. Square root function returns a positive square root of the number. If number is negative, a square root function returns the error value. Here is our values, and we enter the formula. And copy to the right. As you can see, the negative number is, we get the error value here. Thank you.